cousin named Irma. E-R-N-A. They live down southwest of Georgia. Well, there's a stone here, a picture of Massey. Well, my...
That was what? Say again.
This is Elizabeth's wife. That's A.M. Travis here, Ronald. Here's the front side.
Oh, there was an obelisk.
A.M. Travis, that was a tall, and this monument belongs to that. From Virginia to Missouri, and the McCutcheons followed him.
John McCutcheon, who died August 20th, 1848, 60 years of age, and his widow, Elizabeth McCutcheon, who died, it looks like, 1877, could be 72, at 87 years, 4 months.